the idea originated with Steve Coogan. He read an article about Martin Sixsmith's book, and what we had was the story of an Irish lady searching for the son that she'd lost, that she'd given up to the nuns 50 years ago. The thing that really hooked me was to put Martin Sixsmith, who'd written the book, as a character in the narrative. And Martin hadn't written about himself, i.e. his journey towards helping Philomena find her son. And that was Steve's central idea, which was, why don't we do a story about this rather middle-class, Oxford-educated government spin doctor, and this very simple, I mean that in the purest sense, Irish lady, a little old Irish lady, Philomena, and put her and Martin together and make that the story. So that's where we began. I think right from the beginning, we said to Martin, this is what we wanted to do. And he was, he bought into it wholeheartedly as well. And we then, of course, also talked to Philomena and said that we wanted to make this really the story of how the book came about.